It's okay to be sad that you fail to realize that greatness which you have been waiting for to realize. It's fine. But what is not fine is if you allow that incapacitate you for the rest of your life. What is not alright is if you allow failure be a permanent bedroom for you to abode. What is not okay is for you to remain in that state of despondency and refuse to see opportunity that lies ahead of you in order for you to achieve your greatness. What is that thing that is limiting you from rising up to fulfilling your destiny? Is it fear? Starve it. Is it limitation? You can come out from it. Because there is an almighty one who is an impossibility doer, who turns things around to your favor. There is an almighty one who sees your pain, who sees your tears, and one day sooner or later is going to do that which you have ever desired and wanted him to do for you. Never give up. Never ever give up.